a tutti e benvenuti ad AC News. Vediamo lo speciale dedicato a 127 ore, film ispirato alla storia vera dello scalatore Aron Ralston, che è rimasto intrappolato in un canyon per quasi 5 giorni. Diretto da Danny Boyle e interpretato da James Franco, il film è candidato a 6 premi Oscar. Vediamo le immagini in esclusiva.
Okay.
It was interesting with the two cinematographers because I thought what would happen, we'll have a good cop, bad cop relationship. There'll be days you really enjoy with one of them and the other days will be really tough because you won't get on with both of them. But I thought it would be one of the more contrasting elements, that there'd be a variation in style. There wasn't, in fact. You can't tell their work apart, really.
We're working with two units, which a lot of people present as a challenge. Actually, it's a unique opportunity. Again, it's something that's never been done before. The units have equal weight, equal standing. We have two directors of photography. They are labeled red and blue rather than one and two.
And normally you're the one cinematographer working with the director, and it's like a very golden triangle as such. When we're working independently of each other, it's not a first and second unit. We're equally important, we're equally dependent on each other, and we're equally sensitive and vulnerable.
It was great to meet Anthony and we were preparing it together in the pre-production. But we knew that the point that came to shooting, we will each follow our instincts and just fly in our own way. It has been very organic. You know, I think it bends all together and we have very similar sensibilities, I think.
With different people shooting him, different DPs shooting him, we have a new energy sometimes. You know, one of our tasks is to inject enormous energy. I mean, again, Danny's films are known for their dynamism, for their, you know, locomotion, if you like.
It was a very unique experience for me doing this movie because of the type of movie it was, the way we did it, and working with you. So
yeah, no, I mean, I think it was a lot of it is that relationship with those cameramen. I think that stuff with Anthony and Kike is very, very interesting. I've never quite seen it work like that before.